Hi guys, today I would like to present the Habitable Exoplanet Atlas, my book about potentially habitable exoplanets. If you have been following this channel, you have probably seen my videos about Proxima B, T Garden B and Tau Ceti E, among other planets. You also probably know that I sometimes make videos about the top 5 closest habitable exoplanets. Nonetheless, there are many more planets, at least 60, that could be potentially habitable. For this reason, I decided to write a book about those planets that could be more similar to Earth. The Habitable Exoplanet Atlas is, therefore, a catalogue that describes in a simple way each of these planets. I should note that the book is introductory, so I don't recommend it to those of you who have significant knowledge about exoplanets. Instead, I recommend it to those who just began learning about exoplanets, or to those of you who want someone else to be introduced to this topic and you want to give them this book. I also have to say that this book is relatively short. This is because, on the one hand, since 2015, there has been an important reduction in the number of new potentially habitable exoplanets discovered. On the other hand, the information that we have about this type of planets is scarce. The Habitable Exoplanet Atlas also has a significant component of hard science fiction, which complements the scientific data and makes the whole experience more immersive. If you are interested in getting my book, the link to Amazon is in the description below. If you like it, your review in Amazon is highly appreciated. I hope you enjoy. Thank you for your time.